Jenny or Benny, depending on who you ask. Jenny is yet another one of the Christmas litter. We've done so far, I think the past, every week for the past 3 weeks, I think we've done one of the Christmas litter. So this is our Christmas litter one for this week. Her parents are, of course, as we mentioned before, Sir Richard and Capri. She is weighing in at 46 pounds. She gets a cup and a half puppy food 3 times a day for her meal. The puppies in the Christmas litter have actually just recently started going out and doing training, just for like a little bit of light training here and there, you know, to get them used to outside, get them on the leash. As you can see, she is actually doing very well with her leash training and her, except for that little, she tried to bite it there, come here, and her recall is also very good. Another one of the kennel assistants, Dez, and I worked on her recall a couple hours ago, and she did very well. Hey, Corey, it's in my other hand. The treat's in my other hand. There you are. Good girl. As for her weaknesses, of course, as a puppy and just beginning training, she's naturally, we're not one, we don't know what a lot of their weaknesses are. And of course, they're going to have a lot of puppy pitfalls like focus, for example, which was something I saw a lot on the training log was an issue for her. But that's something that hopefully will abate with age. Once she matures, maybe hopefully her focus will get a bit better. Isn't that right, sweetie? Okay, so. Some fun facts about Jenny. Many of you who have been following the Christmas litter may know that her name used to be Benny. I think it was last week we had a big discussion about it, about changing her name to Jenny E. Sort of two big arguments were, one, we wanted something a bit more feminine, and two, there was beginning to be some confusion. I believe Benny, correct me if I'm wrong, happens to be the nickname for Bentley, one of the house dogs. So there was beginning to be some confusion about whether we were talking about her or whether we were talking about old Bentley up in the house. There were, of course, concerns about whether changing her name at this age would affect her recall. It has not. Like I had mentioned, we had just done some recall work with her, and she has adjusted swimmingly. Jenny off. Good girl. Good girl. Hey, have a treat. Of course, this did come with the downside that my nickname for her used to be Benny and the Jets, and now I've had to change it to Jenny and the Bets. well, you know, maybe that's for the best. We can avoid some copyright issues. all right, I'm going to open it up now to questions. Let's see if I can get them loaded up. Okay, so we are opening up for questions for little Jenny, Jenny and the Bets. Not similar, but legally distinct from Benny and the Jets.
You want another treat, sweetie? Hey, you're doing very well. You're not nervous at all, huh?
Good girl. Actually, you know, one thing I just thought of, fun fact of how to tell her apart from rest of her litter, because I know some people have trouble telling them apart, except for Wallace, of course, because everyone knows him. Jenny can't get her to turn around. Hey, you want to turn around? You want to turn around? So, I can't get her to turn around. But Jenny looks a lot like Waverly. I was confusing them for a little while. They both have a white stripe running down along their head like this. Jenny's is a lot thinner than Waverly's, and Waverly has a sort of, a kind of, she has a bit of a white collar it comes off. As you can see here, she has a black neck it stops at. So that is how you tell her, apart from the rest of her litter, is white stripe, and then just ends in black right there. We got a new comment. We have someone asking, Lucy's asking, what's Meet the Dog? I don't know if Lucy's watching this, but to answer that question, it's, of course, we're introducing, every week we introduce one of our dogs. We try to get to know them, their strengths, their weaknesses in training. We We have White Birch and Deb Z asking who she plays with. So right now we have, she used to play, of course, with all of her siblings when we still had them all together. Right now we have her rooming with her brother Wallace. You might remember Wallace. I believe I did him last week for Meet the Dog. So right now those two have been playing together very well. Oh, don't chew on that. Right now we have her playing with her brother Wallace since they're rooming together, and at some point we're probably going to either switch up who's with who, or we'll have them all one-on-one and then we can just put them out to play with whichever one. White Birch also asked, where has she gone on for property training? I did not get that information. I did hear that some of the pups have been taken to the co-op and the tractor supply. Not sure if Jenny has been taken to either of those, but I know that some of the pups have been taken to that. Hey, careful, careful, you're gonna hurt yourself on that. Barbie asks, has she been on any outings and did she like the car? I know a couple of the pups have gone to fundraisers recently. I don't think Jenny was one of them. As for the car, I haven't heard anything bad about her getting in and out of the car. And I actually saw on the training list is that one of her recent strengths was actually her getting into the car. So I think she's actually doing, she seems like she's doing rather well with it, which is good because that's something we want to get in early. I know a couple of our older dogs are still having trouble, like just getting in nervous, getting in and out of the car. So it's great that she's figuring it out right now. RV also asked who she shares a kennel with. I mentioned that earlier. It's Wallace, her brother Wallace. They share a kennel together. That might change. We might rotate them because we recently split all the Christmas pups up 2, 2, 2, and 2 because there's 8 of them. So we might switch which 2 are together, or if we can get enough food kennels, we might put them all 1, 1, 1. But for now, she is rooming with her brother Wallace. They seem to be doing very well together. They get a little noisy sometimes, a little noisy for my taste, but you know what? I forgive them. They're having fun. Don't go too far. Hey. Come here, come here, come here. Who's a good girl, huh? You're good. Questions, and then we will wrap up. So, a couple more minutes for any last minute questions about Jenny, who is doing very well right now. I'm very proud of her. Good girl. Yeah. What do you smell? What do you smell? What are you sniffing, Mike? What are you smelling, Mike? Hmm? Other dogs? Or is that food from earlier? Deborah T. asked, did her name switch from Bessie to Jenny? No, we do. There is a Bessie. Bessie is her sister. Her name, Jenny's name was originally Benny. Now I'm still mixing myself up. So Bessie is still Bessie. Sorry for the confusion there. But her name was originally Benny. Both meanings. I think that was another reason we switched it to, because we were getting a little bit confused with Benny and Bessie, the two B names. Alright, and we need one more minute for questions. Any last minute questions about little Jenny here? sure everyone is getting very tired of looking at your back all the time.
Oh, careful.
There we go.
All right, one new comment, and this will be our last question, which is Barb V. What makes her happy?
I would say, as of right now, all the stuff that makes any other pup happy, which is food, playing with her brothers and sisters, getting attention like you can see now, all the usual pup stuff. As she gets older, I'm sure we'll figure out a bit more about what she likes and what she doesn't like. But for now, she's pretty content with all the usual pup stuff.
All right. Okay, so that'll be it for now. Thank you all for tuning in. Actually, you've got one last question. Lucy asks, how old is she? So this litter was born on Christmas, so they are now 4 months old. They are very easy to remember the age for, just because it's like, oh, how long ago was Christmas? All right. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. We'll be back next week with probably another one of the Christmas litter. Halfway through them now. We've done 4 of them now, I think, so that's 4 left. Good girl, Jenny. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next week.